Nice race from him on paper. Can he get the job done? We'll soon find out. So welcome everyone to Murray Bridge. First of nine races. They're set to run. Lights on. Ready now. And away, Crazy Zane jumped away beautifully here. Pinged out, led by three early. Very slow, Jervis Brewitt. Running to second was Firecracker Miss. Third placing, Twinkle Toes. Three lengths away to Spicy Jill. Gervois Brute making ground from D-Gas. And last of all there, My Diamond Might. But the well-supported Crazy Zane's going to make a mess of them here. One by about six. Twinkle Toes gets up for second. Firecracker Miss third. Spicy Jill fourth. Gervois Brute back in fifth. Then came My Diamond Might, and D-Gas last in. It was easy money if you took the shorts. Crazy Zane, number six, 370 into 240 fixed. Lands a good plunge here in race one, trained by Brody Jessop. He had nice form at Angle Park to recommend him for a race like this, and he went straight to the lead. And never in doubt, trained by Brody Jessop, leads all the way. One Twinkle Toes, got a long way out of her ground. She made late ground to get second.